social security, I mean, fixing it to get it to work over the long haul, when you remember how close it is now, all the way through the rest of the 21st century, there are a lot of fairly modest changes you could make. You can verify one of them. Another one is how you bring more people into the system, so there are more payers into social security. Another one is how you change some of the questions where parts that are bleeding out that should. There are a lot of different dials you can turn on getting social security leveled back out just a little bit. That's really what's interesting to me is why we haven't focused on that. Why the conversation started with cutting benefits. That was always the direction this went. And I just think it's fundamentally wrong. We need to have a different conversation. We need to have a sensible economic conversation about how to do it. It's not that hard.
Whoa.
But what we also need to do is remember, this is partly about...
Ian.
But it's partly about acknowledgement. This is about...
Don't act that over. You'll hurt yourself.
Wow. I believe that fundamentally, we are a people who believe that anyone should be able to retire with dignity. And that's what social security is about.
This is some stuff that I bought off a guy over on State Street.
Should have a minimum level that they don't fall beneath. That's good economics, but the point is...
He called it blue sky. Said it's from New Mexico.
That argument that you are making about our American values, but also what you want to fight for politically, is, I know you don't want to have this conversation, but it's why...